We have always been steady in our policy to resolve through negotiations under the aegis of the United Nations, based on the resolutions of the United Nations, or with a system of bizonal bicommunal federation. I'm afraid that this is that Turkey does not want to now, we have nothing else but to persist through international legality, through the resolutions of the United Nations, through the aegis of the Security Council, to achieve this.